The Mediterranean Basin has been identified as one of the world's most at-risk basins due to a combination of both climate and anthropogenic changes. Water demand has exploded due to population growth, urban expansion, tourism, industrial development, and irrigation. The inappropriate and uneven distribution of water resources has led some Mediterranean Rim countries to face growing groundwater pollution and increased scarcity. Gotham Project seeks to ensure the long-term sustainable use of water resources by co-creating a user-driven tool that enables effective governance for the preservation of the quantity and quality of groundwater in the Mediterranean basin. The G-Tool uses an integrated methodological approach that targets an optimal allocation of water resources from an environmental, social, and economic perspective, taking into account the stakeholders' knowledge, their priorities, and behavior. It will reduce water balance uncertainty by 25% and will improve water security through early warning systems of groundwater state, so end users will have access to better management strategies for sustainable exploitation. Three pilot cases have been selected: Campo de Dalias in Spain, Iyat in Lebanon, and the Azraq Basin Zarqa in Jordan. They will be completed by 2023 and available for replication across the Mediterranean basin. Stay tuned for more news as the pilot cases are implemented.